That was your brilliant number 32 in the Diversity Festive 33. That was Mithril and Times Like These. And we're going on to the next one, which will be number, you know, whichever number's next. Just play it. Uh, 31. Lose track a bit of where we're up to. Number 31! F Tech! They didn't play live last week. Alright, 52 seconds. Stop prattling about. There. Yeah, that was your greatly anticipated number 31, Reflections by Heart Attack. Well, Heart Attack were in the other week and they played live in this here studio. God knows how we managed to fit them in, but they were great. Okay, next up is your number 30.
Yeah, shut up, Trevor, play the truck. Yeah.
Number
30.
The Generals. Fed up.
Most not to mention the election so far. Poetry next, that's going to fold them.
Ow! That doesn't work.
So a little competition about how that tangled I can get off the stuff.
And I got Number 30 in your Festive 33, Diversity Fest 33. That was Fed Up by the Generals, who I think are playing at Washington later, so if I've got the right day. By the way, artists we know out there, the best thing to do is to tell me about your gig when I'm on air. Text me the right details so I won't give the wrong ones out. But I think they're playing at Washington later. But even if they're not, go there anyway, it's a nice place. Right, number 29.
Folder time. So it gets a bit weird. Folder time. Yeah, hotly disputed number 29. Multilingual poetry.
That'll confuse them.
Poetry is the new rock and roll. This numbering system's not really working, by the way. I thought it stopped. Don't stop, that's not right. That confuses me even more. Tangerical Schmiel. 52 seconds. G. Eggledo. Victoria Cat. G. G. Folder tongue. Wow, that was awesome, wasn't it? That was Kung Fu by Ian Badko, multilingual poetry at its best in your Festive 33. So we go on now to the next one, which is, I'll tell you what it is after, if you like. I've lost count anyway, 28. 28. Number 28. Look, you can get it quite big. 28.
Yeah. Everyone's done that.
Which rubbish.
It's really got a drumming in it. Right, so it's only meant to be 37.
So a little bit behind.
That's okay. Keep going.
So
every little talking.
That was The Birds by Gemma Gray, and that was your number 28 in this year's Diversity Festive 33. God, that's a lot of numbers, isn't it? Right, next.
Number 27. 27.
Is that upside down? I think this goes quite loud, this. So.
The flowers were all magenta when the seagulls came upstream.
The days were getting shorter.